Supply crate here. I'm reloading.
Here. Ah, get away from me! safe route.
Out of ammo.
Yes!
Ta-da! Oh, yeah! Ta-da! Madman Hitler. Remember Stalingrad.
Thank you. This church, but it's not church. Bruno! Hello! Radio is kaput. This place stinks of death. Many bad things here. Must find high ground. Then see things better.
Thank you.
but keep moving.
Help! Somebody, anybody, help me!
I'm spotted! Sniper!
Believe it. It is just as Schweiger said.
Sure, Dr. Schweiger, he is here too. Must find him, must escape.
Have to find way into tower. This is where doctor must be.
Found grenade.
There.
Ammo is running low. This dead man is very dead. This must have been Dr. Schweiger.
Smart man! Left cluster where he went. Time for a...
Here they come!
Hey, that drain pipe. I bet that leads into the tower.
That tunnel filled with blood. It's definitely hell here.
Please, don't be dead, Dr. Schwein.
Must have used these to access the drain pipe.
Oh, I need to reload.
Do that yet, Antoine. A great number of dead are converging on the area. Once you've taken care of them, then I'll let you in.
Crazy old man.
Now, this is not the time to lose your cool. I suggest you prepare for a fight. They're coming. Ready? Here they are. door and meet you inside.
Engines are created, twisted fusions of flesh and metal made to terrorize and destroy! But not for much longer, because we are going to blow it up! Ha! Come, join me up ahead!
Blow it up! It's a good plan!
I'm killing you. Stay still.
Located around the factory, won't destroy them one by one, then kaboom!
Here. Get back!
down the road.
The factory won't destroy itself.
Is here.
Back off.
Fitting end for such an awful place. I feel proud to have got that.
No time to celebrate just yet. There's an elevator nearby that leads to Hitler's throne room. Meet me there.
Over there. Summon the shrine.
Engineer. just beyond this door.
Evil Nazi madman Hitler. Your time is almost over. I have found a supply crate.
This is Hitler's throne room. Abhorrent. Here, he waited as the cult's ritual restored his powers. This relic was the center of that ritual. It remade him, made all of this. What if it made him? It can unmake him.
Take it, or we will find some way to use it against him.